breaking news, a man by the name of Jake Miller made a very horrifying Gumball episode over at Cartoon Network HQ. He caused the harm of Henry Thompson, who passed out late at night while watching this episode. After when Jake showed the whole episode to the production team, he was immediately escorted out of the building and was arrested by several policemen. Currently, Jake is now in his personal jail cell. More updates about him will be on its way.